Has your emergency finally time to do the cat event, I suppose. It's only got a couple of days left, so had to slide on in. Simple enough. And a little bit more resin now. Let's grab that real quick. Okay. In that case, all there really is to do is to, oh well, put those plants through before I forget. It's gonna be just go to Mondstadt and go to the cat's tail. Or I could maybe probably also do some weekly TCG matches? I am not entirely sure. Okay. Come on. Anything else? Nope. Okay. Come on. Okay. Just go over here and make sure we don't miss anything. Chune should be close to 9? Yeah, real close. Again, it should be complete by the end of the update cycle. Let's just go back here. Cool. I don't even recall, did the Fatui over here get a dialogue update after the end of Fontaine? It's been so long since I was ever in Mondstadt. Right, prophecy, terrible, good news and bad news, flood, yeah. Right, gnosis, okay. You know, it's funny because I thought that them saying that meant that it wasn't true for the sake of irony, because they were often wrong, but I did hear him in the trailer, so I don't think that's actually the case. Just want to see who's in the event. I know it's Amber and I see Rosaria there. It's not like there's going to be any combat, so it's not like this really matters, but, you know, whatever. Okay.
いいだろう.
And we'll put in you.
行こうか.
Okay, cool. I do find it... Oh, I actually never saw it, because, well, I never used Rosaria that gave her that dagger. If the game had daggers, she definitely would have been a dagger character. Oh, well, we got close enough now. Margaret talking to those two people over there, and one is obviously Rosaria, and the other is... Sorry, an adventurer. Not recognized. Cats or cards? Well, it's definitely the cat. Let's ask about the cards. Yeah, her card isn't even in yet. Valerina. Requested. She, second one, was in the church, if I recall correctly. Get for the cats, check up on health, and bathe them, both in capabilities. It's not her biggest problem, I've been so anxious. The trust of the cats. Anxiety for a robot fortress already about to go under. And again, won't solve the problem. Now there is this way with cats, not something I can change. How do you too, adventurer? I'll really worry about something. Cat saviors appeared already. It's sudden considering we met. Commission coming. In short, really like small animals. Shelter for stray cats in the Furball Fortress. We're going to rescue poor animals if they were to go and get them off the streets to help the environment and the city's look. Win-win. Okay, over at the church, heard about, sent Rosaria over, not kindly, accept the assignment, knowledge of medicine, and smear time. Know about medicine. Got the plan, bringing us up to speed, had you so worried, short on more, missing something you need. If more, funds, location, supplies, and procedure is settled. Cats swatted her and don't like her. Sing and swatting. Not even with treats. Afraid of, well, of course. Literally purple. The moment I'm in the vicinity. Something like that before? These cats are afraid. Cat rescuer doesn't get along with cats. That's so flustering. Need cat shelter, an expert. Margaret had no solution, short on workers, no one to help. nice help of the main character. Conversation? Like, Barbados. Take care of cats, you have allergic. Bit of shelter. Savers of the operation. Perfect timing, playing with cats. Didn't see that, no. No experience working there, get on their good side just fine. All I need to do here, show them how to get friendly with cats and everything else following along. Send to Arena. They need medical attention. Children are in minimal effort. Try not to make it easy time, better than church activities. We'd help on this short duty. Where to the Furrdyssey Fortress, which would be inside, or... Go to the Furrdyssey Fortress. Cat's right there, and let me just see. Yeah, it's just a couple of... slashes. Doubt they would ever give any character an animation update in this game, but I don't know. Let's just see. That would be... Actually, it's... Wait. Oh, not actually inside the cat's tail. It's this place. Interesting. It's otherwise completely unused building. There we go. Oh, it has the same layout as the cat's tail, more or less. We go our house, expecting something old, bigger with a fortress in the name and everything. The space I could find in the city over the past 2 weeks. Rent is cheap, a plus. Half years worth of rent, and cats don't inspire furnishings, only a few million more. Half a year. Not all the cats will be staying indefinitely. Offer them up for adoption. Future owners are capable, and cats get fit. New pet back to a loving home. Definitely good enough location. Expand the business one day. Shelter stray dogs, foxes, or squirrels. Think of a different name. Furrdyssey Friends Fortress. Putting all this put out first. Don't even know if the customers will get along with them. Cat is staring at us. Little white cat afraid of people ran away. On a bat. Had to track her down. Soft and clean, wet and fluffy. Fresh snow. Snowball. Tofu and tofu. Meow meow. Good names. Snowball the best. Yukidaya. Yukidaifuku. Oh, Snow Mochi. Mochi does all. Have a minute, got to listen to you. Animal-to-animal communication, a miracle. Thanks. Good name and call them with love. Trust eventually. Pay attention to the way you interact with them. Basically, it comes down to demeanor. Can't tremble in fear, make them afraid, facial expressions. RBF. Picks up off the streets, a name, and a home. Less scrolls wandered astray. Peace and happiness. Okay. Not afraid of her anymore. Smiling. Nothing happened. Important things to focus on. It's stuffy, get some air, call me if you need me. Happier about that. Take two more of your wings, and the cat whisperer. When more stray is coming, don't all of them be as friendly. But you don't know about interacting, just watch and learn. Want to a more advanced lesson? Not to trust you, but like you. Put an effort with patience, best friends in no time. Yoku wa kanemashita. So what's trial phase, more to learn, the better. Okay. Requirements and consideration, comfiness, durability, and aesthetics. Exactly, no more and no less. And suitable furnishing of each type. Primary attribute displayed, upper left corner, small amount of other attributes, only one unique combination. Appearances that complement each other the best. Home setup, place food in the bowl to be acknowledged. Cat to the throne of Meow her. We're invited to play directly. Okay. Let's just see then. Can't interact yet. Valerina. Tired, eat or drink, a massage. Massage. Talk business, can't be cheap setting it up. Paimon knows that. Problem with finances, let us know, and we'll figure something out. If you're concerned about, nothing to worry about for Mora. The merchant's not super rich, but with the operational funds, I would trust some baby. Fortress is no big deal at all. It'll look thin and weak, but she was the brittle silver of the team with the guild. Intelligence to overcome strange mechanisms and get to treasure didn't come cheap. As a freelancer, lots of work, 10 missions in a month, surpassed operational funds earned on her own, daily expenses for a lifetime in that sum, no hobbies, money and savings is helping cats today, tomorrow, more animals. Works out as it should, don't you think? Certainly wealthy beyond expectations, works out as it should. Part of adventuring teams, though, cat meow. Lots of animal-loving people and pets, compassionate souls. Asking people like the knights of the church to adopt animals. Don't have money but the hand that need to support themselves. Enough more and donate for one or two stray cats or role models. Have sympathy, don't like asking others to do things, aren't responsible for your own feelings. Job for someone willing and rich, pay into her part, stop bothering you to Anne Rosaria, just learn how to get on with cats. Kinda cool, have the side, someone like you. What's gotta sell my dish though? More cats in the future, well done, commendable. Wonderful praise, getting pumped up again. Working at it, communicate with cats, manage it as best I can. Okay. Food and drinks. Kitchen in here, hasn't seen one. The chef, step up the plate. This isn't open, officially open. Guests stay here. Let's say making the go out and buy food and drinks is an ideal situation. Things with Sarah Good Hunter. As for takeout, leave them with me. We're there. Not running for a profit. Takeout price will be the same as from the restaurant, not even charging it delivery. Just food at the original price with cats. Great idea. As it opens, one of its selling points. People attracted, more likely to find a suitable owner, number of visitors and rate reaches a nice balance, expanding the operations, management area, and other adoption areas. Issuance for the future, business operations and data gathering. Her job, not us. Not be an interesting event. Know you're busy. Not as busy as you. Want you work more than anything. Yeah, it literally is just the cat's tails layout. Can go in there, but not at the moment. Okay. Let's just see. Feline favor. The cats, 25 points. A special guess. Wonder what cat that would be. We'll see. Creatures fun with cats and draw by the cat's tail. Okay. Okay then. Oh, I would assume it's this cat with a collar. Unexpectedly adopted fantastic feline. Analysis indicates seems to get along with you. Unexpected guests during the trial period. Adopted as a result. Throne of Meower. Cat furnishings is a throne. Urine ornaments. Cats. Soft, comfy raspberry red palettes. Football fortress. Fated moment arrives. Bowl filled with food. Cat called upon. Enjoy the meal. Ascend to the throne. Crown of undisputed ruler. Cats are on the throne, waiting for that moment of destiny to arrive. Okay. Place and comfiness, durability, and aesthetics. Cabinets. The two durability, one comfy, and one aesthetics. Oh, wow. Okay. Interesting. So that guess was lucky, and this is going to be exactly wrong. Yeah. It's kind of a leeway furnishing, kind of. Let me just see. Reminder, too early for a hint. I can't really look at any of these. Okay. Yeah, I can't see the name entirely. Okay, cool. Good enough to me. Okay. Requirements met, automatically exit in 2 seconds. Play with a cat after feeding it. Any kind of food, we have the most meat. Snow white ball pure like cotton suit with tiny claws urging you to play. Okay. Well, you know what? I am the kind of person to. Bunnies hopping home, jump and hop around, different scenery, going in and out of a treehouse, happier than usual. Timid at first sight, friendly and warm, trusted. Cherished. Okay. Then, huh. Total that'd be, okay, 40 for all those. Let's just get them all furnished first. Let me see. What was it again? Something about hopping around in a tree. Yeah, different scenery. Jump and hop around. Okay. Aesthetics. Jump and hop around. Mostly aesthetics. Gilded Cradle. Calming Bloom. And then... okay, there we go. Bedtime something, calming something, gilded something. But it doesn't let me... can't right click on it or anything. Okay, cool. Well, it worked. So all I'd really have to do is... choose the right... whichever one is the biggest bar, choose the most of those and make minor adjustments afterwards. Green light cat, agile as a wild rabbit, sitting on the windowsill and staring inside. Okay, and let's keep looking. So I missed some dialogue there. Yeah, let me see real quick what that dialogue was before. Fortress Furrdyssey. Okay. See the wiki? Okay. Check some dialogue. What was? Let me see. Shy and delicate personality, a comfy home can help it adapt to its environment. That's the description of Snowball. Okay. Alright then. Alright. Next one would be... Dust Bowl's relaxing room, stable, relaxing environment, durable, and comfy furnishings will be to its liking. Okay. Let's go for it. High comfiness, actually. Precise. Leisure. Lots of things. Resplendent. Roses. Something. And aesthetics. Outspoken. There we go. Okay. Oh, looks very... kind of Fontaine. Interesting. Okay. There we go. Both of these are very monstrous, but yeah, this... well, the phonograph is kind of Fontaine, but that clock is very, very Fontaine. I'm sure when it happens, small smoky cloud of fur appeared in the room, curled up in a ball and... well, something. So, right here is gonna be number 4. Let me see. That would be... Dopey's Fantasy Paradise, only a little home that balances comfiness, durability, and aesthetics can satisfy its infinite curiosity and wondrous imagination. Comfiness, durability, and aesthetics, so a little higher on the comfiness side, so we'll just choose maximal comfiness for now and see where that takes us. Some minor adjustments, we need a... there's only one correct combination, so... I have to switch some things around. But that's too much. No. I think these are the ones we have to switch. Otherwise... huh. Well. That is certainly something. Comfiness to durability on one of them. There we are, okay. Paying attention to the actual aesthetics themselves did not work all that well. But there we are. Okay, cool. So, very monstat. Just see what they have changed dialogue-wise. No, that's nothing new. Okay. Cool. Back in life, people got swaggers in the fortress through the main entrance. Get the final one in now. Wait. Oh, no. Alright. So, right, we need to cherish with all cats, fantastic felines, forbidding fortress. Soft, light, fluffy little kitties, timid at first sight, once you've been familiar, see just how friendly and warm it can be, pluck up your courage, try and get close and make friends. Okay. Just see. Oh, if nothing else, it's more talent books there. Okay. Hello. So to select a cat from the throat of Meow or directly invite a cat to come and play, felt was trusted, cherished, and separable. 8 points, right ear, left ear, face, lower body, upper body, tail, right paw, left paw, own preferences for their wish to be petted. Pet in order, right where it likes it, will increase, same or even decrease, displeases by less and less. Just choose different spots, certain number of times, rate will reset, speed petted, next stage, did not enjoy my change in new places, keen observation, get along with them now. Okay, well, just want to see. Be different from joyful session is ended, come back next time. Well, nothing changed. Oh, hi. Hello. Not playing, take out order. What do you think? Seem to play at them much, find it boring. Alright, boring and interesting or relative. Don't anticipate major incidents or accidents, ordinary job, but different from the church. Some differences. Cats are clever, understand her fine. Interact with them interesting enough. Valerina is similar to Victoria, finds things to do. Different ways of doing things. Fresh experience, that in itself is new, not a bad feeling. That's great. You're both Valerina and the cats. Along well, great buddies for sure. Thank you, I hope things stay that way. People were coming in. Cat, do you like the most? Curious too. Cat, like to get closer, want to take good care of. Sudden, chill for people to be curious about things like that. Say no. It's quick, that's a surprise. Goodness. People, their own definitions of the word like. No living being or object, I think of it in these terms. Same for things I dislike. Willingness to care. Spend time, because it's my job. Problem before me requires a little effort, so why not? Pleasant surprises, good enough. Sounds positive, didn't get it either. I'll understand for the both of us, don't overthink it. Placid lake, need to get used to it. Change all you see before you. Good luck either way. Okay. So you're over here now. Hi. Meow. Cats greet each other. Pronunciation's on point. Meow. Didn't understand even a whisker. Trying to speak cat. Professor Magistus. Roaring. Tigers are lions. It's turned into a scaredy cat. Rumors were true. Working at the Furball Fortress. Work is not the right word. More like a consultant. Consultant is impressive. Cat to assist in astronomical observations. Astrology. Wouldn't be hard to teach it. Teach one to help me write manuscripts. Peek of the cat. Straight at the cat. Meow. Maybe not. Can only read the stars, but not good at words. Would not convey illuminating insights. Assistant. Trip to Fontaine. Recruit a Steamboat staff member. Or a Melusine. Bring them back. Adopt a cat. Would be to play with. Relax and relieve stress from academic inquiry. Mustn't be a bad odor. Tired. Tired enough for a cat nap as well. Before I set foot in here, never imagined hanging out with cats would be so fun. I'd always be happy like this. Conscientious owner, fine hands. Remunctions, jumping around, biting and calling furniture. Manuscripts or astrology, feline canines. Troublesome indeed. Better than canine felines. Making a snack out of precious books. Barely imagine something so terrifying. Well behaved, does not comprehend meaning. Lack special connection. Observe more, keep an eye out for observant cats. Cost of a cat bed, cat food, and other expenses. Too luxurious, not too shabby. Wouldn't do to submit it to hardship. Take your time, any other cats here? Except even more strays, no cats get your eye today. Come back often and have a look, and meow. She's still here, okay. Just see if... Inspiration sometimes, motivation to write, waiting, always raring to go. Exhaustible, not workaholics either. Traveling, not too much exhausting work. Simpered before, mountains of notes to a blonde traveler. Tubing commissions, puffer fruit, monsters and bandits, escorting cargo. 7 day bounties and requests. 14 to 70 times of other elite star ratings to predict hire you. Are working in popular. Adjustments for articles, detailed summary, and theoretical basis. Put it to paper. Just a paper slip of books. Oh my god. Not sure you get paid all that much. Well, if you said proceeds, down the middle. Fair arrangement, greater readership, with substantially. Theses, ideal pace, several years. Sudden utilized licensing fees. Finished preparations. Thesis contributions. And... Manuscript's difficult, not the phrasing I'd use, not ideal in quality. It's a dialogue. Observations are crystal clear, mind is equally sure about conveyance, can't put a quill to paper. didn't want anything wishy-washy, it would be unworthy, not just brought up, but high expectations. Heard about the fortress, try to relax your state of mind, to relax. Stars and papers need more seriousness. Can't force yourself to work, can't focus, empty your head and take a nap. Energy and enthusiasm, ideal, another possibility. Course of fate needs a key factor. Deadlines are fixed, days are flexible. Crucial sign, stop thinking. Day might come tomorrow, thank you. And then... again later. No more of your time. Okay, let's try this for real. Spots were... let's see. The paws, the tail, upper body, lower body, face, and the ears. Okay. Let's see. That's going down. Ear? Paw? Okay. Other paw? Okay, so it's the back. Back in the... Uh-oh. Here we go, and... other paw. Face? Okay, there we go. Then... try that again. Cherish, may claim rewards now. Oh, you know, it'd be silly if we didn't try to go all the way. Okay. Not much left. Ear? Okay, cool. And never good. Okay. Okay. Other ear. Oh, likes one ear but not the other. That is certainly interesting. And not much left. Upper body? There we go. Finish. Okay. Cool. So everywhere is fine now. Okay. Okay, cool. Alright then. Cheerful session is ended. Come back next time. Okay. 25%. And we hit it. Nimble in intelligence, restlessness of a wild rabbit, head and chest messed up by running around everywhere. Be most grateful. Okay. So head and chest. Okay. Cool. There we go, and... let's see. Wonder if the ears will work. Okay, yep. Ears. Ears good. Ears, head, chest. Okay. We'll just continue till we get where we need to go. Okay. Here we are. Nice, cherished. And we can find. Oh, not there. Decent enough. So we'll just. Keep on going. There we are. There we are. And... there we go. Cool. So who's showing up now? Oh, yeah, it is Amber. Okay. Meow, meow, meow. Meow, meow, meow. Buddy and Amber have a point. That's it. Most astute observation. Exactly. The ears. Doesn't regret it either. Reach an understanding. You're here, thinking about going to look. All that, you're helping Valerina at the fortress. You're back and helping out. Mission, no matter its nature. Defense of cats is a responsibility. Sussing just now. Fun conversation. Meow, meow, meow. Weather and whether it would rain. Cats know that kind of thing. At least it said something about that. Since of the humidity, you don't like being wet. Set increase in humidity, nervously pawing and looking fur. Something like that, or a rainstorm is on its way. No idea. Something by accident. More attention to cats, keep being soaked by down powers from black clouds. More attention going forward, can't be asked about something. Something up close, yawn loudly, too cute. And so affectionate, need to show how friendly I am too. Ask about bunny about the weather. From the face, wagging tail, lying head around snuggling. Gonna rain or not over the next few days. Any other info? Pretty job managing, good at this too. Long as it's fun. Orders food, on vacation. Recent missions, gliding patrol soon, no need to worry. No patrol, trying to make conversation. Reasons, curiosity, and helping a friend, very skilled at handicrafts. Cats and dogs. The cattail made by her. That be not Diona. Maybe? Valerina, furniture and toys, in fact. Couldn't bear to accept donations, insisted on paying. Trial opening, like the toys, is that time, doesn't understand cats very well either. Spot inspection, results were in full marks. Can't communicate, how do you manage a natural talent, Baron Bunny? Don't know either, just sound like good reasons. Duties as an outrider, different from scouts. Obtain intelligence and strike first. Outriders are stealthy. Gather intelligence. Birds, squirrels, and boars. Monsters, familiar, come up and warn me. On areas on patrol, tripping, bouncing, grunting. Monsters over there, wild animals. Cats are easy to communicate. Well behaved cats in the fortress, master skills like those, does he try to listen? Not an essential skill, picked up from experiences, using a wind glider. Skills haven't gotten rusty in long absence, upward by the second. Spirit? Okay, a real test. Sticky honey roast. Or soon, backer bows up. Okay. Kind of cats? Not sure. Own way, hard to compare. Fur, build, pattern, eyes, ears. Characteristics beyond cat, wouldn't be able to pick either. Ever seen a red cat? Pyro cat. Red cats energetic, wreck the house if they got upset. Big place, matter of amazing and mysterious things. Slimes of different elements and colors. Cats with fantastic and exotic colors in a place you've never heard of. Seen some during his travels. Sit down and talk, ask him then. Not the Varka hints. Sniznaya cryo cat. Then, Dustball's relaxing room, warm little den, hopping home. Old green eyes, grace him an aristocrat. Relationship with it, imitate mannerisms, raise its paws, and an invitation to dance. Two of you grow closer. Okay. This one was... Snowball Bunny Dustball. Okay. Cool. So, paws for sure. Lower body, maybe? Oof. Tail, maybe? Okay, tail and paw. Alright then. Should be... four usable areas? Yeah, face, tail... paws. Okay. We'll just continue alternating. Alright. And get close. There we go. Cherished. See what other spots work. Nope, not that. Will this work? That will work. Wonder if it would have worked before, too. Okay. And we'll just continue onwards. Thank you. Thank you. Okay, face, and there we go. Finish that out. Oh, another animal feature. I don't know. Just came back after a long absence, and hello. ... Meow. You and me, I'm talking. Talking to the cat. Meow meow, trying to say that's right. We were sent looking for friends, good, happy. Meow meow, thought the scent came too. Wind and rain, cats also familiar, sweet scent. Pancakes gave us eat that many, half my portion, triple what you ate before. Didn't even notice pancakes smelt for being tasty. Sweet madame, steaks, hash browns, and apple cider. Many for the next meal, place your order, you come too. Thank you. Brought me lots of nuts. Meat boxes full. Delivery, deliver the food to you. Meow meow. Cats would take care of the customers here. The cats meow. Oof. Okay. Then, Whoopakaw, Happy, acquainted with Dustball, already knew each other. It's outside City Wall, takes me there, very comfy. Any friends outside city starving, city food, hunting there's food. It's outside the city, friends out there, deliver the food to their friends outside. Let's come inside the city, walls might be a little high, shelter from wind and rain, and plenty to eat. Butterflies flying high, don't like windless places. Dustball is like, likes people more, food to friends, human food. And one of them, the city, fickle cats, bring friends inside, use food to bring them inside, convincing the food might do the trick. Will the fortress be able to handle it? Filled with brim with cats, would be happy, fun as might. It's good food, good hungry, bad help, make sure they're fed first. Take care of delivering food, convince them to come live in the city and explain things to Valerina. Bought fortress out of her pocket, how are they doing now? Brought food, not hungry. Don't worry about them being hungry, discuss that with her, thank you, no need to worry. Capitalized there, but not before. Wonder what's up with that. Okay. Alright then. See and no other. Knew each other outside city. Oh, it just. There's no optional leave early. Oh, goodness. So it's just rushing through now. There's no exit option. Okay. Weird. I'm all set to the same. Okay. Don't tire yourselves out. What was the exit option here? Inspiration, again later. Shant. Okay. This one will be... Dopey's Fantasy Paradise. Fresh and fierce, black and white peopled cat, filled with curiosity about everything around it, agile tail to express itself, break the ice, start with its tail. Okay. Alright. We'll see. I think probably lower too. Yep, maybe upper, maybe pause. We'll see. Okay, that worked decently enough. Keep on going here, cycling through the relevant areas. Okay. Then we'll just continue. Just need a little bit more alternation. There we go. Claim rewards. Face? Nope. Ouch. Really? Okay, ears? Ears, just not face. Or paws. Okay. Alright. Anything else here? That's done. Okay. In that case. Alright, finish that up. It's gonna show up. Is this one Lynette shows up? Official! Bullfruit hued interloper. Next day. Alright. Remember it's sacred land people named the Furball Fortress. Prosaic shabby. Swings woven from binds of purple agate grapes built, silver lamps, candles of sea salt, nightborn stars. Statues, cat familiars, coinage, strange pearls and dewdrops, medible choice. Okay. Agreed, familiar. Name, must honor to be known, meow. Dopey esteemed, isn't the brightest, can't understand or appreciate clemency. Caesar, give it a pearl too, conjurer. She's only got one string then. Respects, cat conjurers, feds of fate, reunion. Title from Valerina. In the fantasy land, ingenuity from prior experiences. Cat familiar, as a companion, meow. Care of a cat, understandable, how adorable, already had the bird. Fast, cat keep up, or have the bird carry the cat. 3,000 universes, may not be long. Companions, insight, and things overlooked, wouldn't hurt. Cat familiar, forces with, shine brighter every moment of the day, most at ease, great pains, could not approach them. 5 paces, stand on end, inflate, probably just static electricity. Terror overtakes and flees for the hills. Repose without scented majesty. Electro energy, electro fried. For travel with you, material effects of electro, cat clothes. Both of you, and then after slime's panoply of war. Very strong, resist is powerful, too good to be true, since stand around daydreaming. Take common sense, stay magic resources, convey their properties. But in this world, count familiar, dive in the depths, endure fire, ride the wind. No fear of thunder or lightning, patient my search, find it. 10 years or 100, fleeting instant. Important is the innate nature, its potential for a spell familiar with the power. Tincture of time. Free time. Memorize. With the cats, especially Dopey. Fun here? Okay, cool. Then, what's next? No need to tremble, care for them flawlessly, find work. Poetry of the soul. Reading. Any special ones? Short day, snap of the fingers, even preparation. Display prodigious capabilities. Name knows humble, unique talents, Dopey. Respond to tests, cooperative, praiseworthy. Couldn't understand her. Spend time with you? Not surprising. Worthy of further examinations? Straight wisdom and offer counsel. Deep insight to habits and favorite foods. A fortress, like to eat, easy one. Food to get close, try to suggest classic food preferences, combinations to make them happy. As expected, by you, most clever. Potential suitable skill, cats of the world. Portion control, can't eat too much, pig out or waste food. Looking at orders and finishes every morsel, never waste a crumb. Anything picking out more than usual can't count. Okay. Then, how's Oz been? Waiting by the door, go outside the city, dangerous. Supreme over three universes, no concern for safety. Ye is overwhelmed by treachery. Could not act rashly, sometimes act separately. Off-field. Place by the side, peace and quiet, rather than chat with mortals. Pleasant surface of lake, millions of memories, new philosophies, favorite pastimes. Cedar lakes, where we can't see, resting and enjoying the breeze. Treat himself resting, good deal, very good. Can't linger long. Pressing matters away to tension. Cat familiar that gets along with Oz. Okay. Then, dedicate ourselves. What amazing work. Let's just go on to final one. Okay. Final orange cat. Well, we'll see. See how this works. Who's next? Go to the fortress. Alright then. Big ferocious cat, yes. Ban is hissing at me, I'm scared. Give him some space, I got them. Slim might catch you in the face. When this more cat says from and is straight and dignified. Cat whisper, barging here after snowball. Up for a walk, follow all the way back here. Chisuite, nothing's gonna hurt you here. Evil things, bad people, can't find you here safe. A little annoying, your own good. Get used to leisure. Ah, finally worked. See all that? Worked. Umaku itamita. Atama no ii neko ne. Good head. Living with the others, like orange juice, scarf too. Knights of the Thelonious. For night, pounce lot. Yeah. With cats, more at ease. Credit. Orange Kishi. Orange Knight. Getting soon, much better with them. Giggle a lot more fun. Doesn't matter either way, cute doesn't hurt. Completely at ease. Magic. Happy as can be. Okay. Alright then. Who can we invite? Set up and finish feeding to unlock. Alright, anything new, dialogue wise, or nothing new? Okay. Time for this. Last one. Oh, you're already here. Okay. That would be, yep, we got that already. New friends, gigantic, orange cat, seems to have a bit of a temper. Insignia of Knights of Bony, Sir Pouncelot, exercise caution, patiently find out what he likes and dislikes. Fantastic feelings, forbidding fortress, durable furnishing, safety and security, comfortable environment, help him relax. Durability and fortress, comfiness, ideal fortress for him. Okay. Hmm. Alright then. Let's do this. Durability. Aesthetics. We'll just... good amount of comfiness. Then... aesthetics. Okay, there we go. It's all nice and blue, too. Okay. Automatically exit. After feeding. Let's see, but he was already here, so... okay. Oh, right, we have to feed him first. More meat. That's a slightly gentle meow, permitting you to approach. Okay. Cat. Oh, Hajime Mashtenshi, Kozu VT. How are you doing? I'm just playing through the Cat Cafe event. Simple as. We're actually almost done, and then I think I will be doing a few weekly things, game-wise. Card matches, and probably some bounties and stuff. How are you doing? What's going on? Let's see something. Yeah. Okay. Either way, welcome. Just happy to make new friends. Just gotta see where he enjoys being petted. Not there. Oh, yeah, it's been a while since I did AP stuff. What AP classes are you taking right now? Okay. Because I remember I did, among other things, I did government, I did calc, I did a lot of history stuff. Just trying to keep... so like to the ears, not the head, but paws and ears. Paws and ears are good. Okay. Paws good. Ears good. Okay. Let's keep on going, keep on going. Come on, come on. Oh, different. Oh, did your school not let you switch it out? Because of... so you had to sign up for all the AP exams at the start of the year, and you were kind of locked into taking it? Oh, well... oh, do you need the exam as a requirement for another class, or...? How did that work? Okay, no more ears, then. Let's just see anything more in the pause, or are you gonna be done? You're gonna be done. Kind of worked. Oh, that's... really, really weird. So it ended up still being a requirement, even though you weren't taking steps. Oh, that's cool. Yeah, my sister... is that my younger sister's actually got her prom coming up, too. But... it's always stress preparing and getting stuff ready, but she's very much looking forward to it. So I'm hoping that it goes well for her. I just... in the end... Oh, you're a senior, because I was going to say, if you were a junior... I was gonna say that back when I went, my 2 years, hanging out with friends before and after was always the most fun part. Even though dancing is... I enjoyed dancing back when I was in high school. Even if the music was, frankly, not especially good. But, okay, Pouncelot joins the lot, go to the Furrdyssey Fortress. By the way, I'm happy you get some brief respite before exam season really starts. Are you excited for college? I'm about a year past college by this point. But one thing that really hit me hard going into college, not in a bad way, but just what something new, was that I had a lot more free time. And to be fair, a lot of it was just because now that since I was in college, I didn't have to do extracurriculars for the sake of trying to get into college. So I was able to sort of cut back and stop stressing myself out as much. But one thing I will say is that if you go for a big activity, because I ended up back in high school, and I did theater, choir, public speaking, marching band, a lot of things. But when you get to college, most larger activities like that expand in scope and scale vastly. So you can only really do one without driving yourself mad. I knew people who did two things, and that was already crazy. Some people did three because they were machines who didn't sleep. But I ended up mostly... I was going to ask what you did, what you plan on studying. So graphic design and soccer... Oh, wow. So... You don't need to apologize at all. If I wanted to play games without talking to people, I wouldn't be streaming. This kind of viewer interaction is precisely what I enjoy. I hope you enjoy it too. But that's interesting. So when you say theater art school, would you be doing performing there, or would you be doing graphic design for theater art stuff? I remember back when I did theater, we had a guy who did a lot of our graphic designs, and especially the shirts we'd make for each production. And he got up to really cool stuff. I actually ended up going to college with him, though I did not see him as much when we were at college. But every now and then I'd see something he put out for his dorm or a club on campus. He got... I think... In the end... That doesn't have to be a bad thing. It's something that you can turn to your advantage. In part, if people know you, it gives you a bit of an element of surprise, but also, there's nothing wrong with subtlety. Exotic animal. Oh, that's cool. Are you a big pet person? We have a few animals. We have a dog and a cat, but we also have a couple of chickens that we keep in the backyard. And I really, really love the chickens when I get a chance to take care of them. Usually it's my dad who does it, but every now and then it's my... Yeah, I didn't have any animals in the house until near the tail end of high school. But their presence is appreciated. The chickens... It may be a little cynical, but the chickens are very useful too. They're not just fun to have around, they also just give free eggs. Yeah, exactly. If it works, it works. If it works, it works, but... The sad thing is that our birds, as in our fowl, our poultry, so we've had some ducks, they've been subject to misfortune, in that every now and then, due to minor gaps in the cage and things like that, and just bad luck, oftentimes they've gotten dragged off by animals in the night, or sometimes they've gotten to spats and fought each other. It's kind of crazy. But in the end, it's... You can't control the past, but you can look forward to the future. So, we do our best. Yeah, I made some fried rice for myself for dinner earlier today, and I used a couple of eggs that we got from our chickens. And that just felt real nice to be able to, you know, get the kind of win-win in the situation. Yeah, good kitties or pound slot. Are you excited for 4.6? I have enough saved up right now to probably guarantee Arlecchino. I might be going for the weapon too, because have you seen the fact that her weapon and only her signature has a scythe transformation for a normal string? It's kind of crazy. It's kind of a scummy tactic, but I actually, due to not paying attention, I've actually accidentally rolled on weapon banner a few times to the point that I actually have 50 pity built up. Oh. Just too much storage, or... I have not played a League. Fair. Yeah, a few of the people who come in are like that. It's just they can't or don't play the game anymore and like to check in every now and then. Oh, what? It actually just crashed? Oh, that's... I'm sorry to hear that. Happy old cat, everyone just fine. Well, if... Hopefully, if they give you some money while you're interning this summer, you might be able to fix it up or upgrade it even. Yeah, that, in the end, computers break down after a while. The stress of heating up and cooling down eventually just gets to them, so. Don't give yourself a hard time if you are. Pinch his little cheeks, certainly during quality, trouble entering around his eye. Oh, nice. So, do you have, what's your concept, if you don't mind answering? Odie interrupted his eye. Albedo! Albedo jump scare! Should be in the vicinity. Ah, restorative potion, and there you are. Is he blind? Adventure, double we've met. Yes, generic NPC. Oh, skating! As in skateboarding? Many, many years ago, I got a skateboard at a sort of activity auction. I tried to use it a few times and just could not take to it. I was not built for it. I'd liken to you. Great to see you. Sure, in the right place. Investigation team, some important reason. So, besides League and the game you see in front of you right now, what else do you like to play? I've been trying to work through the Soul series right now. The only rules I have are don't dox, don't swear too much, and don't be a jerk. I appreciate you asking, but fire away. Any conversation topic right now is game. Show up without warning, any refreshments next to offer. Also, if you stream and you have a game that you would enjoy playing with someone else, I would be more than happy to do some kind of collaboration content. Networking is crucial. Freshmen's or snacks, legitimate business license, seizures have been followed, business, relevant documents, purpose of the shelter. Yeah, it's... I do stuff with people I already know from just real life. I'm doing Minecraft tomorrow morning. That said, if you're America time, I don't imagine it'd be a great time slot for you to tune in, but I do things with other people now and then. Yeah, exactly, you know. A chance to chill out, play games, and pass along wisdom. Quote-unquote wisdom. Yeah. Business purpose of the shelter, visitor, handle such inspections. Interesting. Yeah. Always happy to help, always happy to chat. In the end, life is short. No point in turning down the opportunity to meet new people, or at least talk with new people. Worry, address small issue location of the cat right here. UN treatment case number 3 knocked out the weapons officer watching over him when disappeared in the city. As is possible, investigation team, Inksy, and the knights have across the city. Hardly be a welcome result for any party involved. Well, you know, I'm happy to hear that. If there's one thing I think I can kind of do, it's talk to people. And maybe even listen to them, too. Investigation team, Knights of Favonius symbol. Knocked out a knight, official sounding titles. Oh, that's cool. Happy to hear that. Yeah, there is a small fan cord, which is really mostly just posting schedules, but... Oh, nice. That's cool. Hope that ends up going well for you. You all gonna just do a bunch of skateboarding there? Thank you, thank you. Glad to have you here. Hajime Mashitenshi. Now, I've been dealing with illness, both my own and family members, for some time, which put off a lot of my post-college plans, but I am looking forward to getting quote-unquote real employment. And then probably use some of that money to reinvest in hobbies, ergo this. Well, it is what it is, and frankly, that's partially an excuse. But I had worms. I went to Europe, and this is gonna sound kind of scary, but so do you know about Italy, right? Do you know that in Rome they actually have a lot of public water fountains that you can just straight up drink from? The water quality is really, really good. But what we didn't know is that there were plenty of water, because what happened was, right after graduation, the choir I was in, we took a trip to Europe, did a bit of performance going around. It was a lot of fun. And the issue is, though, I got really, really sick because I drank water that was not safe to drink in Siena, which is a city between Rome and Florence, which is in the north of that. We stopped through there. I and the people I was with, we drank from a fountain. I drank more than everyone else, got sicker than everyone else, and that may have been where I got my worms. Might have also been maybe some fish I ate. It would have explained why I got sicker than everyone else and why they didn't really seem to have the symptoms I did, but in the end, it's all over now, so it's just a funny story to tell. That's exactly how I try to see these things, and how some other people I know see these things, including other people in chat who also deal with hilariously weird issues, frankly. But in the end, you don't need to be all that interesting if you can have the luck to have interesting things just happen to you. If you get into situations you can talk about later, it doesn't even matter what you do yourself. Yeah, exactly. I think it might be giving myself a little too little credit, but I do end up as kind of a weirdness magnet, for lack of a better term. At a night, official sounding titles, interim treatment case, something else you're not telling us. Yeah, I'm very, very excited for Arlecchino next batch, because her boss battle and her design have a lot of Dark Souls and a bit of Bloodborne, which is, well, kind of just, if you didn't know, Dark Souls as well. Inspiration, if you saw the design documents that came out around this time last year, they showed Arlecchino with a few pictures of of Lady Maria, who was a boss in Bloodborne, who I actually fought 2 days ago. Really, really hard. I would recommend trying Souls games if you ever get the chance. They are difficult, but they're not unmanageable. If you played League, I'm sure you could power through it. But Demon's Souls, the first one, and Dark Souls, the sort of real first one, quote-unquote, are slower-paced games. So have you tried them already, or are you just interested? Either way, I'd be happy to talk about them. I've been working through... The Elden Ring DLC comes out June 20th, so I'm trying to catch up with the series. It's so cool. There's a reason it's got such a devoted fan following, and it's... I think a lot of this sort of peak performance of video games comes from high but fair difficulty. Because there's really nothing in Souls, at least past the first couple of entries, that's really kind of cheap. It's just execution barrier and paying attention. It's no problem at all. You came in and you chatted away. There is nothing to be ashamed of. You don't need to apologize for taking care of your own real life. I don't want to keep you longer if you're tired and you need to wake up early. Thank you for chatting. It's been fun. Thanks for joining and happy to see you around. I'll see if I can pop in for you every now and then, and if you have something you want to play, we'd be more than happy. Likewise, good to meet you. See you around in Cyanoragon. Explain, ingest Whopper Flower Nectar, cause them to triple in size. Good night to you. Even regular-sized cats get pretty bolting when they're upset, triple the size. Wouldn't be enough to scare off a cat like that. What happened to Order who was so anxious? I'll do my best. In the wild, larger size isn't exactly good for many advantages. Appearance more noticeable, and their movements are less nimble. Interesting. Somewhat stealthy, although she is kind of tall. Actual danger of exposing themselves to predators, constant state of fear. Tower of Cannon, quite worse for wear, riddled scars, and anxious. Good reason for all that swatting earlier. What happened to me? Afraid of new people and strange animals, too. Too much, already been solved, administered with sort of potion, or maybe alchemical effects of the Whopper Flower Nectar. Turn to a normal size, Edenkin, alchemy. Mada okikido. Larger than the average cat, current size, no more threat to his quality of life. Various nights, seeing turns watching over him. Okay. Fights to demeanor, Sir Conslot, quite fitting. The scarf, time among our ranks. Okay. Interesting. So on the same wavelength, exact same name, really do think alike, meow. Extreme level of anxiety and caution around people, residual trauma from the time of this transformation. Some friendly towards the weapons and signals officers on our team. Kui wasn't around much to entertain, of course. That's cute, Kui getting along with the cats. So well, trauma, time of his transformation. Okay. Boy, Lord, can you unite to my team of magic, warm with people like this, your cat saviors, not a whisperer? Is your friend sweet as can be with them? Should we both go to adopt the cat? Bond your team, detecting it out of necessity, permitting him after his condition became more stable. Team is no place for a pet, how about you know after all? Gotta get close to, have to go in the sun eventually. Be appropriate just leave him in camp, putting him on missions, we don't need further. Further. Huh. Back to the teapot. All good points. Might be worthy already, creature like that, best keep him away from potential triggers, slow and recover in peace. It's cozy home in the pot, everything you want, and no monsters. Meow. Welcome to the family, you've got a new home now. Thank you so much. Don't need to thank me, you found yourself time on your hands. We're here by the encampment, now you'll have a chance to see his calmer side. Touching, God wins a special moment, counts the Feline Fortress' first successful adoption. Come on, the vision. Veil's not a handkerchief. Talking with small animals, find that a bit surprising. Better than people. Animal lover, away with cats, haven't realized it yet, not the side of it, comes out very often. Well, don't you right from the start, one helped the cat calm down back there, didn't really do anything, just there. So many tips for our dear cat savers recently. Trial period for a bit over what I've learned. Cat whisper 2-1 day, several cat whisper in training. And for good, we're on the shelter together, rescue every street and monster. Whisper working together, and that sounds like it was meant to be. It proved to be too troublesome when I'm working with stress. The opposed to your suggestion. Don't much about rescuing stray animals, find them outside, offer my congratulations. When any strays, something to send them your way. Can't thank you all enough for your support. Just support and store for each and every one of you. Troll face could not have been more successful if it were good. Evening ceremony, cut the ribbon together. Festival commission, more ways than money, more accomplishment, special friend, win win win. Sugoku ikubun daze. Very good feeling. Can't wait for the football fortress to open for good. Meow. Okay. Ponsot joins the lot. Giant orange cat, scarf, well. Right, we have to look it up. Okay. Let's see. Boys and nuts of bonus, insignia for your creatures, simulate encounters with wild creatures. Obedient kitty once more, gift from the team. Cannot be the interim team feline indefinitely. Paimon take care of it, just fine by her, arriving in the realm within, stepped out of the shadow of its past, growing used to this leisurely lifestyle. Okay. Anything new? Oh, and that did not actually show up here. Alright then. And anyone in here, or... It is merely empty of everyone except the cat. Kinda surprised the cat didn't just disappear afterwards. Nothing new, okay. Work more than anything. Let's check and collect all of my rewards afterward. Quest completed. Okay, challenge rewards. Let's just get our... 400 Prima Gems. Okay. And we got the throne. Alright, but we saw the description of that already, and now... Right, another description for the same thing. Right now we have almost 7, almost 32, almost 143, which means we'd be able to reach 150 by next time. I mean, by the coming patch. No issue. So I suppose that the only thing left to do is play cards a bit. You know, I could do it on my own, but you know, I've got 20 more minutes to possibly occupy. Sorry, Donna. Not that it would matter all that much. Okay. More than ever, to secure to happiness, so we'll just use our official team again. And there we are. All right then. How do I want to start this one? None of these cards are any good. How fun. Tutor's Art is decent. We'll see. Big thing is, we need to get both Fischl and Oz's Fischl and Rudea's summons on the field. Okay. Cool, cool, cool. Let's just go for this. Cool. So you're gonna hit me, which will mean that Hydra Mega will do its attack. It's good. It's good.
Lysin.
I'll just switch over and.
Anametotte.
We may as well use. Let's put down Dunarzad. Then go for a Fischl. Actually, no, it wouldn't make much of a difference. So let's use this now and then get rid of a card we're willing to part with. Okay, there we go.
Mataka.
Let's do this thing. Okay. Continue getting a nice amount of spread damage off by way of her electro charge and her summons. So that. I wonder if I'd like to. We could actually just. No, what we should do is use those two to get Paimon down. Wait, what? I will. Let's pretend that didn't just happen. Okay. Need to switch one over, which isn't horrible, but. Oh, what? That was more than a little embarrassing. Okay. So we'll just. Put in. Somebody in. Oh, I didn't notice that was. They wobble, and that's what that changes. Well, that's incredible. I like that a lot. Okay, if it'd been the boar, would have been in a goofy situation. Well, whatever. And a switch? Well, you're definitely gonna kill me. Yeah, okay. Alright then. Okay. Some of you. Go ahead, use your burst and just completely take me out. Might be worth leaving those pyro dice on the field. Okay. Yep, and that's the end of you. Sad. So how do I want to... First, we can get rid of you. And then, I believe that will allow... Well... Oh. Okay. Alright then. Zero, and that'll deal one damage and force a switch. I just do not particularly want Fischl to die. Okay. Let's just put one of these on you. And sure, one of those. You can have good old Lector here to clean up. Okay. Okay-ish damage. Oh, but yep, we can't really do any spread damage anymore, barring Fischl here, so to a projection you might be able to keep me in there? We'll see. No star signs, which we can still manage. Okay. Lots of that. Do your thing. Oh, and healing. Well. I was not quite expecting that. Okay. actually, what I probably want to do is apply Pyro and go for a reaction. Let's see. This would probably be the best one to use on her. If you go for reaction, we'll be able to... Okay. Did not expect or want that. But that would allow me to... Sure, get rid of you. Okay. It seemed like that shield went away, which is nice. What are you gonna do? Okay. That worked. I suppose. Okay. Ivan will get nothing. Okay. Well, that... I can't use any of that. That's a crying shame. Still putting that there, I guess. Okay. That dealt the damage I needed it to do. Okay. Cool. So I'll just finish it off with... I wanted to do it with a burst, but that overload, well, the lack of the overload got in the way, meant that she didn't get switched to. So I guess we'll just be silly and put Oz down. Cherry tap. Cool. Okay. Alright. Okay. In that case, keep on going, having some passion, enjoy themselves as much. Okay. Sit down if you're here to play. Let's play. Adventure challenge. Okay. This... Well, the Pyro Agent is a good way to get things through, actually, so... We'll turn that down. Okay. Try that out in Pyro Application. Not bad. We'll force that switch. Give me Electro. There we go. There we are, and let's just put one of those, and this is how you're supposed to kind of do that. Okay. And we'll force that switch, and then... Shimmy will switch back. Or not. Okay. Go on you, and... Use... What do I want to keep? Nothing right now. This should be... Okay, but it will trigger the toad. That's good. Good amount of damage. That's good. Okay. Go into that round. Right then. I will assume that you're about to use a burst. I think that might be a pretty safe assumption. Let's use that on you. Use one of these, and then... Two turns. Switch to Fischl and refresh Oz. Refresh Oz and also just get a kill. Okay. There we go. Goodbye. Will not miss you. Another toad. Okay. Why not, I guess. On to the next. Okay. Toad's gone, and that's kind of sad, but... If it were in another order, I would have been able to... Get Fischl to do a bit of damage there, at least, but... But alas... See how this works. Thing is, wondering how a force switch might play out in my favor or not. So, I want put you there, but that would probably force switch. If I play my cards right, that might not be so bad. Actually, if I... Let's actually put that on you. Block out damage. White row and... Cool. I could get a switch in, actually. Should have changed your... Yep. And we kept the damage on. Okay. Let's just... switch, or... Yep, okay. Put a mimic down. There we go. Okay. Continue our... spread damage agenda. Okay. Boom, we actually have... both bursts ready now. Frankly, I was not paying that much attention. Okay. Who is going to switch and how? Either way, I know that it would kind of be a waste. I want to do so many actually, I could do just enough switches. If I wanted to... put that in there. That piercing damage off. Thank you. Do that. We're there. Cool. Yoru no Genge. Cool. Then... switch you. You will kill me for sure. Thank you. Nice sack. We will do this then, and... get that die. I did not mean to do that, but that is... okay. She didn't need more energy anyway. Okay. Just do that. And... nothing I can really use. Guess we'll just... do that. Cool. Oh, but wait, I only needed two guys for that anyway. Okay. Cool. And that's the end of that. Cool. Okay, okay. Okay, so I will just move on to the next match. Famous advertise and win. Let's play. Okay. Should be fine. Okay. The Heart of Death is a good thing to keep. Plus 2 damage. Alright. Let's go over there. We'll start with you. Ooh, I might. Let's hope for good rolls. That's really, really good. Nice. Okay. We'll just... disorienting. There and use that switch to official and use a bird. Okay. Crow Gunner, Legionnaire, but we've gotten the frog on there already, which is nice. What you gonna do? Thank you. Okay. Come on, come on. And they're around. Alright. Oh, but if you use your... it's gonna clear that aura and not activate anything special for us. Okay. What I should actually do is... well, can I... let's put it on you first. And then... go over here and use... and we do that. Bit of damage done, and now you're... now you got that up. Mental equipment. Some of that down, and... burning barrage. Then, let's put that down, sure. Then... okay. Card, and... we can get rid of that. That down. Okay. Piercing damage should hopefully help out a little, but we'll see. See how this works. That would allow me to get an overload off with facial, maybe? We'll see. And there we go. A little bit more. Okay. nice. All this armor up is certainly change the timing on some of these. Okay. Alright then. Switch to you, you'll use reverse. Damage on that is not something I actually really want to prevent. If I get low enough, I'll do more damage. Okay, cool. Go, and that'll actually take you out entirely. Oh, nice. So, what I should like to do, actually, is... Oh, but would I be able to totally eliminate you? Yeah. Okay. Frankly, that would have been nice to use on the agent, but... I would be remiss to complain about doing more damage. Okay. Cool. There we go. And cool. Completely eliminated. Okay. How are we going to use... I think official burst would be possible, but... Let me see, but I don't have the Ito card right now. Let's just get that up. Sure, okay. No real difference made. We'll just take that out. I do like that wobble. Sure, let's finish it off with a burst. Okay. Cool. Dekinakattaka? Okay. Alright then. Won't be able to make a living off the card game either. The element is very real. Alright. Artifact and event cards. Change your strategy freely. That's a good one to keep. Okay. Then, I suppose this is alright. Some hydro. Okay. Put down my mimics, put down my Oz. Okay. Okay. Put the artifact on you. Get a little bit of ramp. Fall down, and decent enough. Okay. Fusion. Alright. Okay. Over here, and... figure out which card I'm gonna switch. And we'll put Oz down. Okay. Alright then. Okay. Oh, so, well, you don't have freeze, which is the important thing, really. Okay. Alright. Okay. Head down. Okay. I'll be first, but... Probably prefer to have a normal shot with official rather than use a skill. A bit more damage and a bit closer to getting burst up. Okay. Okay, there you go. Okay. Big damage. Somebody might like some healing. We'll see. Meantime, I think I'll actually, well, we'll see. That there, and put one of those down, playing Liban. Wouldn't be able to do much, but... No. This will let us get two reactions off at the end of the round, and I don't think that would kill Ganyu, but... Are you gonna switch? Don't tell me. Well, whatever.
thank you. One, two, then three. Okay. No star signs. Kind of sad. We'll put down. Put down. Another mimic. Could try to go for a snap official, but no. Oh, okay. Interesting. That would be. Oh, we're gonna use your booster. Or what? Okay. Well, so be it. So be it. Oh, you're just gonna barely use what you have. Fun. No, this would actually be the better way to do it. Actually get two reactions off. And I suppose it can be taken for ramp. Okay. Cool. One. Two. Three. Okay. And first thing will be a couple of bursts. If they take me down, they take me down. Okay. Easy enough, and after this, yeah, I'll just do my request, I suppose. Cool. A little bit of this. Thank you. And then. Are you gonna. Oh, but you don't have anything like. Can't do a Pyronado. Do you have your. Does she have her talent card in the deck? Probably not. Let's do this anyway, just to make sure. This will be last bit of damage we need. Okay. Thank you. Tune those elements and eliminate you. Oto no aranami. Okay. Nodo ga kawaita. Officially lucky we're able to possess them. I will absolutely do it next time. If you're getting better. Let's just pick up a few dynamic skins. Got Mamera right here. Jet. Silver Amelis. Parametric Transformer, and there we go. Okay. Okay. So next week, I would be able to. Well, next week, more characters would come out, so I'd have to switch back to character cards, but mostly got equipment done. Entirely got equipment done, mostly got support done. I think left would be event cards. For a long-term goal, it's a decently interesting one. Okay, but... Oh, and right, since she's the newest Geo character, she's listed first. Okay. Deserved. I'm just going to... undo those bounties and request them. Actually, I have a little bit of farming I want to do. Just a little. We'll see. Okay. Go over this way, and sure. Okay. Bounty, bow-wielding characters, and that's an opportunity to use the mini team. Bow Roses, Pabon, and Chatelet. Okay. Cool. It's just actually, among other things, I could. I'm just looking for things to use. More on at this point. Well, using. I was thinking about leveling up Dia's skills tonight, given that she does get used for. One team. Oh, is that? It's a Deoix Falcon. Right through the other bird. Okay. Alright. I'll just know that's my devoted court farming team. So I'll just put Winnie with his R4 Song of Stillness. But if I'm rolling on weapon banner, I might end up actually getting his bow soon. Okay. Then, let's see. Kahuza. Then, Dia, and, Bennett? Sure. Okay. Yeah. Right. This is the team. Just gotta make sure that Linny has his. He does have his artifacts on him, he just is that squishy. Okay. Need to go down here, get rid of this bounty real quick. Nothing all that special. Okay. It still is crazy that we're not getting Mount Asus next patch. I do hold out a little bit of faith, actually, that we'll get it in 4.7 or 4.8, because don't know the area we might get for 4.8, because it might not be limited. Might not be. It would be nice, but I'm sure I can expect that much and that good. Okay. No boar over here right now. Alright. Big thing is, we gotta start it off by hitting the Empowerer. Getting rid of the ice here, because it's not as... Well, actually, be about the same as what Winnie normally has, but oh my goodness. At least, it didn't count as a skill use. That is some small comfort. And just come on, and just let me... Come on, just hit damages. Really quite nice. Then just boom. There we go. Cool. And there we have it. Crazy how much energy he got from one orb. To be fair, that is because he has an energy recharge weapon and an energy recharge sands. But you know, it's life. Exactly. I have 3 5-star weapons total, and the only one I actually really get any real use out of is Scoured Blade on Bennett. Okay. Then, you animal resistance decreased. Yep. Imagine having C6 Lynette and being able to use some animo DPS there. She does have a decent build for that, actually. Wanda. Run her as animo DPS. It would work just fine. Okay. I still don't have any Lynette constellations. People do think that Arlecchino might have Lynette on her banner, which would make sense, but we'll see. Come on, just swirl, and there we go. Come on, just 1, 2, and come on, just go over, and come on, just hit, and put in you. Cool. And, oh, well, we missed entirely. And just come on, and boom! Well, that got close. Come on, just... There we go. One last little hit. Card. It's a shame that he never uses any of that. Okay. Now we got Lenny with the R4 Song of Stillness. That is his best 4-star weapon, arguably. Actually, he gets a good amount out of... What's his... Well, that would make him overcap on crit rate. And frankly, it's not all that good. Yeah, he doesn't need any more crit rate. This attack is not that much of an issue, and... Damage increase is... Well, if you're using his whole kit, you'd probably want the Benthic Pulse more than Wave Sunfire, because that's only affecting charges. Well, whatever. I better use the Lanian Abyss again, given that his banner is up, but... We'll see. Well, given that his banner will be up next patch... Let's see what team I want to use with him. Probably just maybe the same one. Depending on how much Arwakino might want Bennett versus maybe Chivaros or something like that. Which requires resistance increased Numa. That would be a Thessaly team then. Okay. Alright. I will just send them in. No, not you. Right. Switch these out. Just gotta make sure we have the right people in the party. You and you. Okay. Then make sure that both Shenhe and Zhongling have Fabulance equipped. Okay. What a silly team. Sometimes I've run this with Fab on Bennett, too. The big thing is that I used this in Abyss, and it did work alright. Took a lot of trying, though, but the big thing was making sure that I would put Bennett in before Zhongling in order to try to have Zhongling benefit from the attack buff. But since she was only there to apply Pyro, her own damage was really not that significant anyway, so... It's kind of a waste. Kinda. Oh, whatever. And just... Well, alright, I did not attempt for that. Okay, cool. So just... Come on, and go back, and... Cool. Right, and he does have that... On the switch, right. There we go. Cool. Oh, but since there were so many of them, it regenerated their energy a lot better than it did when... So there was one in the same area that was also new to my enemy that I also used the same team on for bounties, but in the end, bounties are mostly an opportunity for me to just use characters I haven't used in a while. There, and the only things left would be Rainbow Roses, Milk, and right, a little bit of books. Take your books. I mean, your roses. Okay. Thank you. Okay. And there you go. Wonderful days. And we'll just go over here. And find Milk Boy. Unlucky Boy and Milk Boy. Okay. Cool. There we go, and yeah. It's nice. Okay. So the mecha should be somewhere around there. Okay. Okay. Keep on going, and it's cool. Okay. Oh, there are two of them, actually, so... This should actually work just fine. Depending how strong they are. Okay, cool. Nice. And we actually got the melt off there, so... Not bad, really. Let's just... Knock him down, and cool, and come on, can we just... Oh, well, let's get that then. Cool, and boom. Nice. Okay, and a little more there. If we need it would be... Have Shenhe. Do a single E-skill on a single enemy, but... I did not intend to trigger G-Force experience. Just see, and yep, no active quests. We've got our story quests we've all done already in various hangouts, too. Oh, that triggered the Favalance. Interesting. So just... Oh, come on. We should try to get a little bit of... Let's heal up real quick. Okay. Come on. Okay. Okay. Thank you. So the last thing to do would be, and I think this will actually get Chiori to 9, which would be nice. It would be 9s. Okay. And so we're gonna use this little bit of Fragile Resonant. Oh, right, I've got one blue fate to use. Why not do that? Take us to... where on what banner? Okay. 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 Let's see. Huh. 41 on normal banner, take this to 42. Nice. Can't imagine we'll get anything all that special, but yeah, none. It's sad. That Lucy will be maxable next patch, I believe, which should mean I've already got all the sigils I need, so... get 4 more rolls in there? Sure. Okay. Let's just craft myself. 3 more condensed resins. Let's do this thing. Okay. And if I run this 3 times, I believe that would give me enough to actually level Fiorina's talents up. Okay, cool. Ballin' hard. Hard we ballin'. Let's put in you. Okay. All we gotta do is just run this a few times, and we'll be in an okay position. Don't have that many teachings of order. I would actually have enough to take Chevreuse and... Chevreuse and Lynette. I mean, Chevreuse and Arlecchino all the way, because Arlecchino does use... order teachings, we do know that from Leaves. And if Chevreuse is on the banner and I finally get Chevreuse and can use Chevreuse 4, some Arlecchino teams or something. Well, we'll see about that. Oh, come on, come on, and just for one more blast, and there we go. Get that nice Chiori burst back. Shut up real quick. Okay. Cool. Should take us most of the way to what we need. We'll see. Well, I started that too early. Cool. So we'll just try that to get down and... Okay, and that'll be there. Might actually allow him to get a bit more down. 2, 3, 1, 2, and just boom. 1, 2, and another one. Boom, and just... oh, well, that did not... stayed out and then switched, so she didn't get particles funnel like I would have wanted. Well, whatever. Should still work with start next time. And oh, that sound makes it seem like she got 9. Let me see. Yep, there we go. Another week should do that. That's what I get for keeping Shuri and the team the entire time. Okay. Let's wait for stacks to build up, and this... the only characters I actually need justice for now would be... I got Fremenade and 999. I didn't get Charlotte there, and Fiorina, Charlotte, and it's all the Fontaine characters, right? I did get everyone. Let me just see. Teachings of Justice. Justice books. It's only used by... 4 characters use them, actually, so Oh, the travel uses them too, so it will be a while until I need any of that. Okay. Alright. Okay. Let me too do this. Come on, come on. Thank you, thank you. And just get that out of the way. Okay. Come on, just get that out and take that down. Oh, I did not mean to do that. Come on, just take that down and couple more and just boom. And decent enough. Cool. Physical hit, whatever. Okay. That's the end. Cool. Okay. Just craft some justice books real quick, and cool. Alright. Here and right, Abyss did refresh today, but I'll be waiting about a week to do that. Because I would like to use Arlecchino for that. Okay. And so let's make some Philosophies of Justice. And then I've already got the Waterfire Nectars I need, I believe, and I'll take Farina to functional maximum because. God knows I only have so many crowns. Okay. This means basically nothing, but can't do things unevenly. Does not sit right with me. And a little bit more healing, though I never use that. A little bit more damage. Not all that meaningful. I've actually 14 characters. But I wonder who I would even use those on. Okay, and but that increases the size of the buff. It's not bad. This could be worth a crown eventually, but strong enough already. We'll be alright. Yeah. Oh, 23, it's maximum fanfare times 69 damage bonus for everything, nice. Okay. 300 times, yeah. We go up to 75 at maximum, actually, which actually is a meaningful difference if you're actually getting maximum fanfare. Whatever. By the way, that is a problem for future me. Can just chill out then, go back to my current commissions team, and yeah, cool. Again, by the end of the week, that should be good. Thank you, and Sanoregan.